Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm the RPG chick playing this on the Amiga emulator. We didn't get really far last time. We basically looked around, familiarized ourselves with some controls, and visited this grave. I wonder if I can look at this. Can I get a description of it? Apparently not. We can look at this. Here rests Sir Marillion. In love, Gwendolyn. Aw. Poor lady. Didn't mean to hit that. You want to be in this when you hit the keys, because otherwise it's a shortcut for the actions that are showing. Yeah, this is awkward. It doesn't always work, obviously. I think there might be one other thing here to look at. I wonder if it's this. That was an interesting sound all of a sudden. You are standing before the statue of an angel with widely spread wings. The angel's hands are folded in prayer. A brass plaque at the base of the statue reads, "Bela spoke, let everyone who has a clear and pure conscience come to me, and they will reach paradise." Okay. Yeah, I think I like this. Gentle mist wafts around one of the many gravestones here in Twinlake's graveyard. So basically that's of significance. The others are not. I think I'm gonna go like this. It still is awkward, but what do you do? I don't think there's anything up here. But I'm gonna check anyway. Pretty much anything else you look at, it's gonna tell you that. This weathered old sign shows Graveyard of Twinlake. May those who have earned it rest in peace. And those who have not, well, damn them. Ta-da! City of Twinlake. So now we're in first person. We got a map, which shows really nothing. Which is strange, the ladder you think goes up or down, but that's an exit. So as usual, now you've got the numpad. Works like this. That's back out to the graveyard, of course. I wonder if you can look at this. I don't think you could look as many things as you would think. Oh. It won't even let me. I hear nothing. So, statue says Graveyard of Twinlake. Shocking. So I'm hitting this because we don't always see. I pressed that twice, to turn twice, and the first time it didn't work. Turn, forward, forward, turn, forward, turn, forward, forward, turn, forward. See? It doesn't always work. I press forward twice now. Third time's a charm. And I'm trying to turn. Yeah, it's not working. I wonder if I can move forward. I can. This is to go backwards? Yeah. That's to go forward. Oh, how awkward. Sewers. Authorized access only. Personnel instruction. The keys to the gate are to be left with the Lord Chancellor. Signed, Lord Chancellor Carwain. Well, how special. So we need a key for that. There's more this way, but I don't know. I've been down that way. I have not been this way personally, so I'm clicking this because it works every time. Sorry for anyone who's annoyed by it. But every time I click, I move. Unlike pressing the numpad, sometimes you don't move. I think this is a dead end. Yeah. Nothing. This is nothing to look at. You hear nothing. Talking to yourself is a sign of madness. Madness, I say. So, apparently there's nothing down there. I don't know if there's secret walls or such. Wait, I pressed home. That's not what I meant to do. There we go. Yeah. Let's try the numpad. Come on! I'm not sure if that's with the game or if it's an issue with the emulator. Not recognizing all the key presses. The music in this game is awesome. It is strange, yet awesome. It goes that way. Yeah, let's head this way. Come on. Go forward. I don't know what that is. There's a sign, but is the sign to that? Because it's kind of apart from it, isn't it? Temple of the Holy Spirit. Yeah, some more of that. I just forgot to change it back to this. So is this the Temple of the Holy Spirit? Should I press forward? Oh, come on. Yeah, I guess that's to a different area of the city. Got me with this. Another dead end. Check it. Ouch. Now, unlike Dungeon Master, you don't lose a point. Otherwise, I'd be dead by now because I only have 4 points. Let me just check this. Temple of the Spirit. Be handy if it told me which way I was facing also. Oh, I've been hitting home. Ah! I gotta stop pressing home. That's bad. Pressing home is bad, I'm going. Just bear with me, guys, on this. Click, click, oh god. Brother Hieronymus, healing, open day and night. Well, we don't need any help healing, but we can visit his fine establishment. Hello. Oh, that's neat. So I don't even have a way to talk to this guy. Exit. Okay, never mind. I thought we could interact with him. See, he's all business. He just wants to heal us and take our gold, and that's it. No more monkey business. Is this the way back up through the city? Hold on. Yeah, I'm heading back up. Alright, let's turn around. If we go in here, it'll map it. I just said it was unmapped. There you go. So there's our merchant that we just visited. So this is basically it, city of Twinlake. There's some interesting things to find. I just have to find them. You can continue through here? It looks like you can. Oh, it's a dead end. I guess it's a dead end. I'm gonna go back up through this way. We'll figure it out, guys. I think you could also move on the map? No. Oh, you can. Well, you're moving the map, not yourself. Okay, never mind. Well, that's handy. Good though, you can move the map like that. So we're heading in a new direction. Yeah, we haven't been this way. It's a big courtyard. I think we have to hit every square just to map this. I guess that's to the rest of the city again. I'll save that door for another time. It came from here, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna basically just move this way. Old school games, guys. Old school. The brass plaque says horse stables open from 6 to 22 hours. I have no idea what time it is. Yeah, again, you can't talk to these people. Do you want to give the merchant the gold which is lying here? No. Am I giving to myself? Or did I drop this on the floor? Okay, I have the gold. Okay, just making sure. Alright. Not buying a horse just yet. The plate says, knowledge is power, so use my services. Open from 12 to 16 hours. There might not be anyone home. I don't even know what time it is. I think you can get an item which later tells you what time it is. A sleepy man looks at you and mumbles something about opening hours. With a friendly kick, he helps you back onto the street. A friendly kick, huh? So I have to remember this place. That merchant. It's just you can move around more easily this way. This place is huge. Huge. Let's see who this merchant or, well, who's behind this door. The iron plaque says merchandise of all types open from 9 to 17 hours. See, what the hell are you selling? I mean, you'd think... Ah! View which item. Got it. So we got torches, clothes, leather, bucklers, round shield, Bernstein? I can look at this stuff, though. It's an item. So the items don't show up until you do that. Sling stones, sling, short sword, staff, dagger, and leather shoes. Now if there's more items beyond this, I don't know how to advance it. I don't have a lot of gold right now, so I'm gonna come back to this. There is stuff to be found here, believe me, guys. I just gotta find it. There's someone over there. Greetings! The ranger says, if you find any objects you feel are magical, you should take them immediately to a wise man to find out what they can do. The cheapest wise man is to be found in Snake Sign on Sansri's Island. That's not it. You can ask some people to join your party, but you cannot ask him. I'm trying to turn. He looks so small when you look at him that way. Ta-da! Another dead end. Oh, nothing bad. Just a big old dead end. So let's turn around and make a left. It's not always moving when I'm pressing things. Yeah, I meant to turn then, and then go forward. But the turn didn't work, the going forward did, so I ran into the wall. I think this is here that I want to go? Oh, I thought I said left, didn't I? I think I'm facing this way. Let's see. I'm facing... What did I do? Talking to yourself. Oh. Okay. Hope this isn't boring as hell to you guys. That's all I'm gonna say. Greetings. Is it you again? Same guy? Talking to yourself? It looks like him again. Yep. The wooden plaque says, the Dancing Dragon. This is a happening place. Pardon me. Ta-da! So, we are that. An anxious old beggar says to you, I have heard there are ghosts in the graveyard of Twinlake around midnight, mainly near the grave of Sir Marillion. May Gala protect him. If I were you, I would not go there at midnight. as otherwise you could meet Bela earlier than you'd like. Ba-da-da. Alright. I hear nothing. Didn't mean to hit that. I thought that was a chest or something. Alright. What's this? What's this thing? Is that something? No. Alright. Mm-hmm. Love this music. So, many things do not have descriptions to them. There's someone sitting over there. Oh, he got up. A young elf with blue eyes says to you, "May Gela protect you on your travels, and may Bela never meet you before your time." Gela's the good one, Bela's the bad one, basically. Oh, I sat down. That's neat. So when you move into that spot, you automatically sit down. That makes sense. Simple, but I like the detail. Welcome, my friend. I heard about the death of your parents, and I'm very sorry indeed. What are you planning to do now? Let me guess. Yes, I know you want to go traveling. You always spoke of doing that when we went hunting in the forest. You can probably still remember my father, Jonathan. As you know, he died a few years ago. Shortly afterwards, I left my father's house and moved into the town. The house has been empty since then. My father invented a few strange things, and perhaps you can still find some of them in the old laboratory in the cellar at the house. I am sure that some of his inventions could prove useful for you. Follow the road from Twinlake in a northeasterly direction and you will find the house. I hid the key in the bush next to the path to the house. Good luck on your travels. So we have that going for us. And I don't think the person says anything else. Nope. Brown-eyed dwarf looks at you and says, "It's really strange. Recently this place has become full of orcs, goblins, and trolls again. Let us hope that it won't become as bad as it was at the time of Lord Tarbos. The legends about those bygone times are terrible." Read the story in the back of the manual. We can just walk over them. Alright, I was wondering about that. Breath. Alright. Hello. Would you like something to drink? Here, take a glass of wine on the house. Unfortunately, I cannot give you my best wine, for I have a little problem in the wine cellar. I don't want to show anything. I basically want to take the item from him. Okay. Yeah, I guess we already have it. Nothing about the key. Bela? Bela? Gwendolyn? Marillion? Rose, okay. Wine cellar. You would like to hear about my problem? Well then, for a few weeks something large and slimy has been living in my wine cellar. None of my staff will go into the cellar anymore, but I could use a bottle of my best wine right now. Perhaps you are braver than the others. I'd be grateful and give you 100 pieces of gold if you can bring me a bottle. Fighting stuff, yeah. See, I can't ask him to join. I think this is it. Join my party. I'll go in that room in a second. I'll see if there's anyone else that I missed. These might be people I talked to already, I don't know. That's breath again. I'll call him Breath of the Wild. Who's Tish? Apparently they do not understand you. I think that's a cat. Talk to you. I want to make sure that I really talk to everybody here. I guess this is breath again. Oh, this is the one who helped us again. Alright. That's the cat. I see a couple people here. Okay. So, good. I didn't miss this person. Hello. Hello, sit down and drink with me. You must help me to cheer up. I have been trying to find this guild for 2 weeks. Guild. Which guild, you ask? The Guild of Thieves! That is what I'm looking for. But I'm not doing very well. For 2 long years, I have been making preparations. I climbed the steepest mountains and succeeded in stealing a freshly caught salmon right out of the paws of the largest grizzly bear in the northern mountains, without him even seeing me. But now I'm sitting here and I cannot find the guild. I would so like to become a thief. Pretty sure he's not going to say anything about anything else. Do you know anything about this rose? No. Now here, you can ask him to join our party. Should I come with you? Well, rather than sitting here and helping the landlord get rich, I will accompany you. Perhaps we can find the Guild of Thieves together. Ta-da! So now we got Silk. So Silk also has a key. Or Silk... Oh, these aren't keys. These are lockpicks. I guess anyone can use a lockpick. What happened here? Look at this. Wizrad. Black Wizrad. Okay, so, well, that's either a drumstick or a club. It's a club. Melee weapon. As you can see, Wizrads cannot use it. This is standard clothes. Leather shoes. Now once they join your party, I don't think you can talk to them anymore. So now we've got Silk in our party. If I understand, he wants to be a wizard, but he's not one yet. His breath again. Okay, I think we're good. Let's go up here in the kitchen, I think it is. Oh, we can't get there from here, can we? Oh wait, this is a door. There we go. There's a person in here. There's a couple people in here, at least. Oh, well, up here is a bar I made, rushing past you with lots of mugs of beer, says to you, "Sorry, love, I'm a little busy at the moment. It'd be nice if you can get someone else to serve you." Well, I never. Oldemill? Oldemill. Hello. Greetings. I don't have much time to talk. As a cook, one is always very busy here. Yes, I am the cook of the Dancing Dragon. I am famous for my soup. Can't ask him about soup. Just checking a few things. Does he know anything about the wine cellar? Nope. You're a very limited person. Well, that's the end of this. Okay, there's a door here. Goes back out. Oh no, it doesn't. Are there any goodies here? Apparently not. Well, nothing exciting going on in there, that's for sure. The sign is hanging on this door. Wine cellar, authorized access only. Alright, I don't want to go in there yet because I end up fighting stuff. Can I just walk in here? Or is this the wine cellar? Or down there is the wine cellar? I don't want to go in there yet. Yeah, I think it's back. This is not the wine cellar. Ooh, nothing to look at in here. Okay, there's somewhere else to go around here. And what about this way? I think there's somewhere else here as well. Nope. A sign is hanging on the door. Rooms to rent. Welcome. May I offer you one of our rooms for the night? No, you may not. Is this the same? If I just walk into this, will it be like... no. We can do nothing here to interact. A sign is hanging on the door. Private, no entry. Yeah, I just walked in anyway. Says someone's sleeping here. Wake up! Instead of a reply, you hear only loud snoring. Perhaps you should wait until the person you are speaking to wakes up. Should I wait? Whoop, whoop. Back here. I was fast-forwarding time. Oh, it's breath again! God damn it. Please tell me it's breath so I don't have to waste my time like that. Hopefully there's no time limit with this game. So even though it's unauthorized, he doesn't care that we just walked in here while he was sleeping. Stood around like a creepy person and waited for him to wake up. So you'd think these would be chests that I could open them or something. But nope. We have at least one person in here. And then one person. An old warrior with a long scar across his face says, I have heard that a band of orcs are terrorizing the area to the north of Twinlake. It's said that they attacked a coach last week. Okay. Now, from what I understand, they don't say other random things, they just say the same thing over and over again. It's much faster going this way. See if there's anyone in these rooms. So what do you think, guys, think of this game? Obviously, there's not too much right now. Just wandering around talking to people. No combat yet. The dancing dragon. And a cat. Oh, where did I come from? Here? No. That's a good question. How do I now get out of here? Because I've basically seen everything here except for the wine cellar, I'm pretty sure. I'm killing myself against tables. Maybe this way? Can I talk to this person? Yeah. All right. Ow. So we still have to explore more of Twinlake. I know there's at least one very important place to find in here. I'm not sure where it is. So, thanks so much, guys, for watching. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.